¿Qué tal, amigos? Los saluda Carlos Chica de Azteca América Arkansas. Los Razorbacks comenzaron el año nuevo de una manera fenomenal, con la victoria en el Outback Bowl sobre su similar de Penn State. El entrenador Sam Pittman y el MVP del partido, KJ Jefferson, hablan de esta importante victoria.
Some people, this might be a big, huge win. Some of it may very well. It was the Outback Bowl. It's not the national championship, but to me, it's the national. I mean, it's as big as you can get to our players. We've come a long way, and we are really pleased of how the Arkansas people followed us here, the folks, and I know they spent their hard-earned money to get out here, and we're so appreciative of that. But you know how what I'm gonna say, that feeling of tomorrow morning when you're University of Arkansas and you're in our state Arkansas, and you're proud of the Razorbacks, that's what I felt whenever, you know, they were giving KJ his trophy in the team.
I'm just embracing it all. I mean, just the guys, I mean, my teammates just put in the work, fall camp, spring ball, just believing in the coaching staff, believing in each other, the brotherhood and the bond that we share. I mean, we're just embracing it all, and we can be able to just reflect back on it, just tell our younger kids or other family members that, hey, we did this and we accomplished this during this season. Everybody just being more vocal. We just knew that we had to play our brand of football. I mean, the first half, we won our brand of football. So just coming out, we took it as a challenge, and we just put our best foot forward, and then we played Arkansas brand football. It was, I mean, Coach Brown put me to the side, and he was like, hey, at some point, you got to take over the game. You got to put the game in your hands. And, I mean, we just got to put our best foot forward and score.
Para la temporada 2022, Arkansas tendrá 7 juegos en casa. Entre los rivales a jugar está Cincinnati, LSU, Alabama y Ole Miss. En Fayetteville, Carlos Chicas, Azteca América, Arkansas.